Set up over there. Deploy over there.
Now we're gonna see an MG. Fuck. You really miss.
Jazz! That's it! Get him!
Fuck. So he's gone. Someone opened the door. Triggered.
Some cover from over there.
Okay, moving. Roger, moving.
Let's go. Oh.
All right, squad, get over here.
I Hey, friendlies.
Matt, I'd heard they'd put you guys on recon. Can't say I figured you'd be waiting in our DC. Sir, a few of these men fought it.
Yeah, I remember. I'm not great with names, but I certainly heard yours enough after D-Day. Oh. I could use a favor if y'all are up to it. Division has a whole mess of gliders coming into the south. I already radioed one of your jeeps to meet
you. In Holland, the horde still meet. Get out of my fucking way. Sorry, sir.
We're ready to move out whenever you are, Sergeant. How solid is our intel? Do we know for sure there will be Germans attacking the gliders? Seems like a foolish move.
We don't know for sure. That's why it's called recon.
Oh yes, I'm quite aware of the ramifications. We protect the brass by dying first. I understand.
The gospel according to Holden.
Hey. Oh. Okay, now I'm gonna
get that MG set up.
There.
Scout out that area.
Do I really have to?
Watch your flank and move there. Set up the 30 cal.
No, I'm not gonna put them there.
I want that MG set up over there.
Fuck you, tutorial. You suck.
Put the MG right there!
Oh god.
Take cover there!
We gotta get moving, let's go. Moving double time. This spot doesn't look too safe.
We're taking castle!
Holy.
Shit.
Sato! Bring it in!
Hey, MP40.
Get moving, guys. Get up. Cover us over there.
Moving. We'll go, sir. Moving out.
Set up there.
Go in there now. I'll be there in a minute.
Set up there.
Let's go. Double time it.
Fire!
Oh, God. Really, they're over there.
Get
Come on. What moment? Oh, okay, that moment. Sure.
Looks like your boys are a little late to the fight.
Oh, cover that. Did anybody need help? Oh, you be just dead.
Group up! Recon, assemble on me!
Tell you.
We managed to get all of our stuff together after we linked up with Sync. He,
tell him about the
ordered
Jeep.
Us to follow him to Sun with the 506. When we crashed, my Jeep took a beating.
He hit a tree!
Well, it wasn't steering right at the time.
Oh no! A conspicuously placed tree that could be a German in disguise. Take cover, men. I'll save us!
Let's get moving, guys!
Damn.
Sam Corian worked at a textile mill in Augusta, Georgia before the war. I've never known him to complain or question an order I've given him. There's something wrong, though. It's there in his eyes. He's been passed up for promotion to sergeant 3 times now. I don't believe he'll abide by a 4th. Hell, he'd lead the whole damn army if he could.
They've been firing at the woods to get us in the open. He doesn't give a damn about
right,
the civilians,
squad,
so you boys are gonna find that 88 and destroy it. Rally at the Sombre.
Wilco, sir! Jasper, bring up the bazooka!
Frankie!
Get up here!
What? It's for good luck!
Let's go!
Belong to a friend of mine! Saved my ass!
I'll take Jasper and the bazooka with the fire team towards the outskirts of town.
I'll take Second Squad and Zanovich to the streets. We'll give you cover when we can.
Zanovich, your goal is red!
Roger!
This isn't gonna hold for long!
Once we make it to the bridge, Sink shouldn't be too far behind.
Let's move!
Okay.
Get the bazooka over there!
Yeah, you ain't gonna die.
Get moving, man!
German's there.
Oh, shit. That's a woman.
Your bazooka over there.
Oh.
Quick, get over there.
Moving. Got it.
Get the bazooka out over there.
Going more relentless.
Alright.
Whoa.
Why would they be outside? Isn't it dangerous?
Hello.
My English is not good. Thank you.
Thank
I give you.
You
these. Take, take.
Hot damn, check it out, Corian. Free cigars.
Oh shit.
I'll take a couple, and not even old enough to smoke them. I don't think they even realize this battle ain't over yet.
Oh shit.
Oh, they realize. That's why they're thanking us, Frankie.
This isn't safe, Frankie.
Oh, lighten up, Corian. It's just a...
Howitzer? Is it? Maybe.
You're gonna be fine! Look at me! You're going to be fine! Hang on!
The 9 seconds I was spending to make him comfortable before he died was a huge loss.
We don't have time for your shit.
Shut the fuck up.
We've got more Jerry on our hands.
Jazz! Get moving!
Moving! Roger that.
Corian!
Let's go!
Go, go, go!
Okay, moving!
Quick,
moving
get down. Over there!
Ready to cover me.
Hit him hard!
Only one of them left!
Jasper!
Move!
Moving! Head there now!
Focus on the last guy! Keep your fire on them!
Suppress those crowds! Keep up the fire!
Oh.
Corian! I need you over there!
Now, moving out!
Throw in a grenade!
Let's see if I can destroy the cart. Yep. Okay.
Jasper! Let's go!
Going. Roger that!
Now I could snipe that guy, but...
Cover me! Reloading!
Alright, I'm need them
go! Corian! That's it! Get him!
Closer? Fuck.
suppressing fire! On that MG!
Over there! I want heavy fire on that MG!